My name is Hasan Kakal. I done my graduation in commerce. Before pursuing this, I've done my BCom, and my father has a family business, so there are three brothers and they are into hardware. Dream is to, I have developed a board game. So far I have actually made the entire game, I made the layout of the game and decided how the rules are, everything is done. What is left is the designing part of the game, which I'm not good at, so I've given it to a couple of friends to do that. Designing and then how to take it to the market, because I spoke to a couple of people. I spoke to Shadilal Toys, which is a big player in Bombay, but they refused because they like the game, board game market is not that good. So I plan to take it ahead myself. I'm not sure how, but yeah, I want to take it online. Imagine, yes, but who plays Ludo online? Who plays, like, I mean, you know, board games are not, I mean, the fun of it is not there in online. And maybe high level graphic games are good online, but not this one. Whom to meet and how do I get through the marketing stuff of the board game, because the market is bad. I mean, people, PlayStation, Xbox and everything are just taking the board game. How can I create an impact on the board game with big players like Metal and